Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trufinet and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm actually recording this a few days after I recorded the previous part. And I still haven't uploaded part 1 yet, because I'm still on the fence about this game. But I'm an honest man, I want to give everything the chances it deserves. And since I really, really like Mass Effect, we're going to head through with this and see if this game redeems itself a bit in the next hour or so. So, let's just go and find our father, because Alec Ryder is still missing. I hope I'm going the right direction here. It seems like I am, because that's where the mission objective is leading us towards. And yeah, if this doesn't work out...
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Jump, hold L2 while airborne to hover for some time. Yes, I know. I know all that already.
They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Which wall? Ah, okay, there we go. So, what was I saying? If this doesn't pan out the way I want it to pan out, so this is...
Here. Lightning didn't do this.
This goes a bit faster.
My dad's been busy.
Not faster, but Jesus Christ. They don't mess around. Okay then, I want to make sure that this game is any good before I make this into a real, full-fledged series. So if this doesn't work out and I don't really like it any more than I do right now, then, I'm gonna do something else with this game. But I'll let you know when that happens.
The nav point shows my dad.
Yeah, there he is. He's right in front of us. Hello, Alec.
Sir.
Stay low.
Okay. Ooh. Okay, game, you got my interest. These guys look creepy as hell.
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
That surprises you. It's what I trained for.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire. Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Yeah, kinda like the breach from Dragon Age.
Shut it down.
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
Then let's do it, I suppose.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Sarah's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Okay. How are you gonna do that? Okay. How the hell did you even place those bombs? Never mind. Did you... How the hell? What is going on? Oh, there goes the fence. So how did you plant those bombs before you even got there?
Well, for me.
Yeah, for me as well, but kind of found that a bit strange. I'm gonna switch back to the Avenger. Yes,
Let's
it's
go.
Called the Avenger as well.
Right behind you.
I don't choose the names.
Sam, load combat profile.
I want to slide like I do in Horizon Zero Dawn.
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning.
I also played a bit of multiplayer, so I kinda am a bit more familiar with the buttons right now. If I would actually see somebody.
Put south in a hurry.
Okay, just gonna move up slowly.
Go, 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 go!
What the hell is he doing? Oh shit! Where the hell is that coming from?
Keep things tight. Don't get separated.
Okay, that was freaking bullshit. But never mind.
Clara, get moving.
Yeah, get. Jesus Christ, dude! You missed half of the enemies. This is a cover-based shooter, you know. Okay. Just gonna pick up some ammo while we're here. Swap back to the Ooh. Yeah. Okay then. Oh, Cora, get out of the way, please. Okay, never mind.
Things tight, don't get separated.
My gun is doing no damage at all.
Sarah, get moving.
Oh, shut up, Dad. Really? Poke your little head out. Goodbye. Okay. It's another grenade. Where the hell? Okay, that's Liam and Cora. Oh, I can destroy their cover. Yeah, now they're on the ground. Great. Goodbye. That was cool. Okay, so yeah, I do like the combat a bit. Because the multiplayer is pretty fun when it works, because it doesn't always work. What the hell? Hello? And there's a bit of health here. Doesn't seem like there's any more enemies around here. Let's move on. Where is Alec going? Jeez. Oh, ow. That was lightning.
Biotic amp interface mode. Keep up!
Keep up. I'm glad you're murdering everybody, but we're not as fast as you are.
I'm here.
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Okay, there we go.
Ready?
Let's get inside there.
Whew. That guy went flying. Ouch. Starting to regret I took the higher difficulties here. Ow. Pretty fine by right now. Just gonna pass by the health station. Is he just ignoring every enemy he comes across? I don't scan anymore. I kind of forgot about that feature, but I don't think it's necessary at the moment. There we go. There's one for me.
Bam. Engineer profile.
Ow. Shot them clear out of the sky. Oh, he's almost down. There we go. Just capped his head off. And now there's somebody moving around over here. Even headshots don't really do all that much damage. Okay then. I'm gonna follow Alec while I can. Ooh. I can check the remains, right? Thank you for that shotgun barrel. Don't really have a shotgun yet, but thanks for that. And shield capacitors, thanks.
This looks like a control center. Keep an eye out for more coming up behind.
Oh shit, that might be a problem.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Don't really have a good position here. Well, it looks like he's down. Okay.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
Need to decipher the freaking language, okay then.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Give orders over there.
I'm off.
And I'll take this side then, I suppose. Order Cora and Liam to defend both flanks. Okay, so I'll put one over there.
Got it!
And one over here.
Right!
Okay then.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
Okay then, I think Liam got the one side covered.
We held them off at the shuttle, we can do it again!
Now I'm gonna swap.
A lot of people still counting on us.
Shoulders.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Jesus Christ, and I'm getting shot already.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Jesus Christ, these guys are not buying. Is she down?
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
Okay, then. I'm just gonna try and take this guy out on my own.
Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Jeez, this guy is not dying. Where's she getting shot from?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Jesus. Could use Alex's health
just a
again.
Longer.
There we go. One down.
They're falling back.
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
That way we can pull them back, so you have a bit of control. Although I do feel like it's
complete.
Annoying that I can't use their
it's
abilities as well, override. As
I'll
we could in the previous
the
game.
Ah, damn! It's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Okay then. So yeah. In the previous games, you could select your teammates' attacks from this wheel, and now you can't anymore, so... That is annoying. Open the door. Do I need to do that?
Sarah, I need your help over here!
Go, it's okay! We'll keep a lookout!
There we go.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Be careful.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone.
Oh, he's gonna die.
These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
So now we're inside the thing that the aliens were investigating?
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing.
So now that Sam
translation
knows the language.
Let's see what we have.
Okay. That is what is happening. Is that good or bad? Looks like something is activating at least. But I think I like it a bit more already since the helmets are on so you can't see the faces for now, which is a really weird thing to say in an RPG, but usually I like the helmets off.
Damned. It's working. You did it.
Yeah, the weather is clearing up. Proof we can succeed.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it.
Why did he stop talking because of that? Okay. Ow. What the hell just happened? Ooh, that looks shattered.
Oh,
How did you not get injured because of that?
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Oh yeah, because we can't breathe the air in here. Oh shit, kind of forgot about that. Oh yeah, that is not...
Deep breath.
Initiating transfer.
Can't you swap that back and forth? Oh yeah. Oh, it's kind of right. He is gonna die. Not the way I expected him to, but... Oh, that doesn't look...
Move. She's going into cardiac arrest.
We're going into cardiac arrest. What the hell is happening?
Pulse is weakening. Tell the Ark to prep medbay. Come on!
What the hell just happened?
It's a seizure. Her brain can't handle the connection. Get her to sand node.
The connection to what? Because that's our nerves dying, probably our brain cells dying. What the hell is happening?
I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back, Sarah.
Okay then.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Okay. And everybody else?
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys,
the
get
Nexus.
To Sam. Riders awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up.
Oh.
Look here. And here. My father. Where?
Yeah, that was kind of obvious already.
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry, Sarah. I know this must be a blow.
We weren't close or this can't be happening. Yeah, let's... go for that one.
I can't believe he's gone. 1 minute, everything was fine, and then... I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Okay then.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Sarah.
Oh. I don't think Cora's gonna like that. Are you kidding me?
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Only if Cora agrees, yeah, because we're gonna have to have everybody's agreement on this.
Still goes against protocol. Cora, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
I think it stings a little for her. That she's not the Pathfinder?
I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
So, what channel?
He never mentioned anything about that.
Why would you integrate an AI with a man? A woman,
Alec
in this case.
Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Okay. That's an easy thing to say, but... he was staring into the distance again. That is one of those alien ships. Trophy! Pathfinder. Indeed. Oh, that looks like a devil. If I've ever seen one. So since I played the multiplayer, I kind of know how these guys are called already. I think they're called the Cat. Don't know anything else though. What the hell is that? Looks like Boba Fett's ship from Star Wars, Slave One. And he has a little halo on his head. How cute. Okay, so that's the N7 suit of Alec. And these guys are really silent for some reason. We know they can talk. But why aren't they telling us anything? A bit of backstory wouldn't hurt. Yeah, I don't think it was the gesture, dude. I think you need to have some sort of understanding of the language. Maybe you just need to be human. Sucks to be you. He's a bit pissed, isn't he? They kind of look like space monkeys. Okay. And there's the Hyperion again. I think it was called the Hyperion.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Ooh, an even bigger ship.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Yeah, indeed.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion requesting docking clearance.
They're still building it.
Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Okay, then. That's not a good start. Man, this thing is huge.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met. And our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
And it doesn't look like there's any other ship on the station. Because we would have seen it by now, I presume.
I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Oh, she's slacking off immediately. My job here is done. Good luck. Okay, travel to the Nexus via tram. This is... kind of looks already like the inside of the Citadel. Still alongside Korra and Liam. Okay. Do I need to scan anything here? Probably not.
This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're going to do with it.
Where
do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
a Maverick skirmisher armor. There's nothing elegant about this patchwork hard suit. It mixes various materials and technology from the Helios cluster, and its microframe computer runs a jumble of barely linked programs. Despite this, or because of it, the armor is highly effective in combat with targeting and thermal distribution systems second to none. Okay. Let's just take that, I suppose.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Okay. So we're back at the traps because we took this route when we first came here. 20,000 colonists still asleep. Okay then, tram console. Or as they put it, the loading screen.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
It means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one.
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
I think we kind of were sure that there was nobody alive on the station, so if that's actually the case, I don't think we're gonna have a party here. Nexus reunion.
Here we are.
Locate Nexus personnel. It's pretty dark in here. This doesn't bode well.
I don't see any champagne.
Yeah, indeed, Liam.
Where is everybody?
There's a hologram over there. New location discovered.
Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
Avena, isn't that the same one from the Citadel? Are they all called Avena?
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations.
Please. Meaning she's too dumb to answer.
Programmed responses.
Okay. Current year.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after-effects you may be experiencing.
Fair enough.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone?
That's a good start. Immigration.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
Yeah, I don't think she's actually fitted with some sensors that could indicate that there's nobody here. Living arrangements.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the homeworld of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7? The gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5. Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
So that means we're not going to get any reasonable information out of her, so... do I need to check anything else? Maybe about the Nexus?
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
Yeah, indeed. So let's log off for now.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance.
There is no staff.
Welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you.
Oh.
Current wait time for immigration
corny.
Processing is unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Yeah, indeed. You know what? I'm starting to feel like I should continue this. So I'm gonna take a little break, and when we get back, we're gonna continue exploring the Nexus. And indeed, the plants are still alive. So, thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought and subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thanks again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye.